have to change planes of existence after the ladle. So that's why we practice it first, right? Piecing it all together now into a vinyasa flow. Namaste. Lean back. Release your hands down to the ground. Come into ladle pose. Hang out in ladle. Just palms facing up. Beautiful. Squeeze your legs together, Kian, let the energy pour out. All right, so keep your hands where you are. Bring your legs wide and start to walk yourself back. Walk yourself towards me. Swing them around. So change planes. So that, yep, and walk towards me. Arch. Yes. They have to, that has to happen kind of simultaneously. Okay, so from here, just press the heart towards the ground. Come into upside down dog. Pull yourself forward. Arch and open. Really good. One more time. Upside down dog. And pull. Now watch, when I pull, I get the momentum to swing, and I sit. At the same time, my legs come over my head. So try. Pull yourself towards me, and then swing and come to sit. All right. Yeah, that was it. I'll just do it 14,000 more times, okay? So let's just come into the wide straddle. Namaste. Lean back. So you're swinging, right? So slowly release your arms down to the ground and then use your momentum to walk your hands towards me and bring your legs wide and around at the same time. yep, there you go. Just walk your hands towards me. Just walk your hands towards me. Walk your hands towards me. There you go. Keep your legs heavy and wide, right? Press your heart down towards the ground. Pull yourself back into up dog. Try an ollie. Mix it up. Legs up to be heavy. Yeah. You got it. Good. Okay. One more upside down dog. Hang out for a breath. Obviously, this is a more advanced sequence than our chillaxin. Pull yourself forward. Get the momentum. Swing yourself back to sit.
Yes.
I did it. Isn't that so much fun? All right, let's try it again. Wide. Namaste. Lean back. Hands come to the ground. Walk yourself forward. Bring your legs around at the same time. Hands, yes. There you go. It'll all sync up. Awesome. Let's immediately just pull and flip over. Roundhouse flip, it's called.
Yay.
Yeah. And then once you get the momentum, you don't have to use your arms. So it's perfect.
Oh,
yeah. So the hands people can use until they get comfortable and can trust that the swing has got them. Right? Oh. Totally suspended. Yeah, try it. Just play a little bit. Yes, there it is.
Almost.
All you have to do is sink your hips down and your upper body will come. Let's try it a couple times. Just play with it. Enjoy it. Feel the pose. Press
Flex your legs strongly into the leg loops. Press your hips up. Release your head. Nice. Nice breathing again. Okay, slowly release your arms down to the ground. Lego. Really let the energy pour out. Just take your time with it. Now get this part nice and slow, okay? Legs come wide, walk your hands towards center, and then your legs come into the other plane. Oh, get that leg wide. Your swing will never come out if your legs are wide. Wide and down. Yes. Good. So we're gonna hang out here and just shift from side to side. Heavy legs. You guys, your legs, pull up your leg loops a lot. Look at my legs in the mirror compared to your legs. Yes. Strong, strong legs. And then once you get the twist, then you can ollie. Okay. Now bring your leg out to meet your hand. Good. Now down dog. Keep the legs heavy and down dog even. I'll shape the body. Stretch the chest. Awesome. Pull strongly forward. Okay. Get that momentum to swing and come to the fish. Workshop, just so we're fresh.